You were a scary fucking kid, man.
Oh my god.
I didn't make Froopyland to get rid of you, Beth. I did it to protect the neighborhood. Not in a noble sense. It was just more practical to sequester you before I had to start, you know, cloning a replacement for every less than polite little boy or gullible animal that might cross your socio-path.
You would rather believe I'm evil than admit that you were a bad father?
Oh, dude, no. No, bad father all the way to the max over here. I'm a fucking nutcase, and the acorn plopped straight down, baby. Look at some of the shit you were asking me to make you as a kid. Ray guns, a whip that forces people to like you, invisibility cuffs, a parent trap, a lightning gun, a teddy bear with anatomically correct innards, night vision googly-eye glasses, sound erasing sneakers, false fingerprints, fall asleep darts, a lie detecting doll, an indestructible baseball bat, a taser shaped like a ladybug, a fake police badge, location tracking stickers, rainbow colored duct tape, mind controlled hair clips, poison gum, a pink sentient switchblade.
Hi Beth, you got